Hey, you're an adventurer, aren't you? I bet you've got a lot of stories to tell.
Who are you?
An adventurer.
Did you look at the shrine yet?
Where is it? Is it back here? Where's the shrine? I don't suppose it's all the way down here. Thank you. There's a well. Old tunnel. Oh my. Wait, what sees me? That's a very good question. What is seeing me right now? Oh, brother. Hidden once again. But not anymore. I don't want to go down the old tunnel yet. I want to know where the shrine is. I'm thinking he didn't mean right behind his house. Where is it, kid? Okay, over there.
Walk blessed, my child. How may I help you?
Has anything interesting happened around here recently?
Well, I suppose that depends on what you deem as interesting. I am certain you have heard about the tragic events in Ark. Apparently the magister who murdered those children was from Riverville himself. And then there's the mayor's wife.
Yeah, Alfred's friend.
She's been sick for moons now, and even I cannot help her. Dreadful times are these, truly. I wish I could do more.
I am not hurt. You seen something of an old shrine or something? Climb up here, I might get a better view of everything. I'll be able to see things like shrines. Well, that's interesting. Yeah, the kid doesn't have a last name. And then I could find the house that had the last name. And I'd know which house was his. So I'd know where this place is. The shrine or whatever. I've been over here. I've been everywhere. Wolf of Doom. There's a bunch of them. Can I run to the guard? Oh, look at that! That's interesting. They didn't want to come over here, do they? Cross the water? Maybe wolves can't cross water. Destroy my enemies! Yeah, they can't cross water. Never mind. Oh, they're back. I don't think these people are going to react funny to the wolf.
Huh. An arcanist, aren't you?
Oh.
Well, I hope your name is on the register.
No.
The last thing needs right now are more wild mages on the loose.
No register. Behind a house. I haven't been here, have I? Liliath's house? No one in here. Don't mind if I do. The Skinner and Wild Magic. Cool book cover. Magic Part 2. Not sure if we have that one. Golden House, we have that. Oh, it's possessed. Okay, it's possessed.
possessed.
What are those? What kind of eggs? The possessed flagon. Oh, health potion. Learning book for one-handed apprentice. Ah! So close. Damn it. Yay. Yeah, I don't know what I can do with I can't sell this stuff, so I'm gonna leave it. New lock picked. Huh. Get experience just for picking a lock. That makes it worth it. Oh yeah, I knew there was something else I was gonna do. What is it again? What was it called again? I can't find it. The one-handed thing. A learning tome? Maybe it doesn't show up under books? Soul gems actually filled. Learning book. Oh, really? So I can. It never does. Increase blocking by 1 to 16. Marksman apprentice. Increases archery for apprentice up to skill level 25. Well, uses learning points. Grants plus 1 memory point for talents. Oh, that's helpful. One-handed, I think we need that. 18. Then marksman here for my attempts at archery. So, I always forget what this is. Hero menu, that's what we're looking for. Learning points, I have 8 left. Okay, good.
Acts like a sublime. Some people just don't know their place.
Sura's sharp steel. I missed this whole area. Why?
How may I be of service?
Show me your wares, please.
Of course.
Can I afford any better sword than this? Iron sword is 1 more damage. Oh, it's not that expensive either. Great swords have to be one-handed weapons. Cold knight? Does 4 points of frost damage to health and stamina. It's a great sword, though. So it does one more damage than what I have, so I'm gonna take this iron sword. I don't want that nasty helmet. Steel gauntlets. What gauntlets am I wearing now? Iron gauntlets, okay. Cure disease potion. That's expensive. Yeah, here, take the leather strips. I picked those up by mistake. And the wolf pelts. Quite an apt name, Sootman. More like Sootwoman. So steel gauntlets. There we go. And this... I have two of these iron swords. Wait, what do I have now? Wait, it was already 5. Aw, man, I didn't need that. I already have one. Why is it telling me... I was singing. It's telling me +1 is what I have on now. Why would it tell me that? Oh, I guess it means if I equip the other sword in the other hand, I get a +1? I don't know. Yeah.
How may I be of service?
Unfortunately, I can't return this, I know.
Of course.
Of course not. But I'm already using an iron sword. That's what you're selling, right? Iron sword? Yeah. I thought I was on 4, but I think that was the old sword. I don't even know. Oh hey, is she selling arrows? Examine the barred door. The door is barred. Perhaps there is another way to get into the house? Is this the... Well, if there is... Oh, jeez. Am I gonna fall to my doom here? Crumbled chimney wall. The wall of the chimney collapsed. It seems as if you can fit into the hole. Okay. Oh! Crap! Good God, they almost killed me! I almost got killed by rats! Are you serious right here? I need something that, yeah, for a long time. Baked potatoes. Ow. Holy crap. Oh, wow. Nice. I'm excited here. Mana Flux Potion. Potion of Magic Detachment. Drains 7 points of mana per second for 3 seconds from the target. Oh, cool. Potion of Water Breathing for 10 seconds. It's not very long. I don't want the candlestick. Actually, it has a pretty good value. Maybe I'll go sell it. Spelltone Blessing of Life. Increase your health by 20 points for 360 seconds. These I can sell, actually. Flamebite. Spell Ward. Increases armor rating by 35 points and reduces magical damage, but that's pretty awesome. Summon Battle Axe. Oh, and I got extra stuff. 5 coins and Old Vagrant Gauntlets. I'll leave those. Spell Tomes. Blessing of Life. Spell Ward. Summon Battle Axe. Awesome. A fragrant. Fragment, I mean? Left Horn? What is that? Home of the Forsaken. I don't remember the Forsaken. Find the Lost Fragments 1 out of 9. Where would that appear? Unknown. Huh. Weight 0. Where is it? Value is also 0. Alright. Some kind of a statue or bust or something? Oh, I got a Phasmalist workbench. Is this stuff I can grab? It's just for looks? Okay. Fully grown rat. Rat skin. Yummy. Looks like a rat tongue or something. These things kinda mess me up. How sad. Oh, I was on a pillow. Learning book for Entropy Apprentice. Spoiled bread? Wait a second. I don't think I want spoiled bread. Does 1 point of poison damage. Yeah, it's not really useful, even as poison. I guess I can put my sword away. Ooh, look at that. Attributes, create talisman, equipment, combat style. You do not wear a talisman. Do not wear a talisman. Create talisman? Okay, I don't have stuff to create a talisman, and I'm not wearing a talisman. Okay. I look forward to exploring that one day. Oh, cure disease potion. I missed that. I'll sell the wine, maybe. That was cool. I had no idea all this stuff was here. I think I've been here?
Yes?
Yes.
Oh shit. I have to remember.
Oh shit. That's Alfred's house, so it's this area here that is new to me or something. Oh no, I think I've been here as well. Gonna have to live with it, baby. Every time this dog running the other way. This is Alfred's, right? Yeah.
Potatoes, garlic, radish. Yeah, that should be it.
You just wait and see, fucking sissy.
Mm-hmm.
Well, you're not in your house now, so I can look around, right? Anybody home? This bread is the bomb. And who doesn't love cheese? Well, there's nothing much in here to be had. Gallant shoes. Stupid.
Wow. Nice sword.
Thank you.
You're right. As if he actually mean that.
What's going on here?
Hello.
Potatoes, garlic, radish. Yeah, that should be it.
You're teaching a class? Here's where I was. No shrine here. I don't want to jump in there.
Potatoes, garlic, radish. Yeah, that should be it.
Some things never change.
Yeah, sometimes. So there's Liliath's house. This is the house I broke into. That leads there. I guess I missed this road. So what's up here? Oh, here's the marketplace. Okay, so I just gotta go this way. Okay. Alright, so I don't know where this shrine is supposed to be. Hi, avoided you, dog. Gotta come back to that one. But I gotta go back to Pentas's house. That'll be next episode, Pentas's house. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you in the next one, and always seek adventure.